Okay guys, so today's video is going to be on Battlefield 4, but it is going to be a little bit different. We're going to be playing campaign. There's going to be multiple parts to the videos I'm about to be making next. But starting off, I think it's called Fishing in Baku. I've done the campaign once before, and I remember Fishing in Baku was a really good mission. Had a lot of exciting moments in it, but you are going to have to bear with me because there is a part in this mission where you have to shoot down the helicopter, and there's a bug fix that they will there's a bug that they need to fix where it won't allow you to shoot down the helicopter. So whenever it gets to that point, if I can't shoot it down, I'm gonna have to find somehow to, I don't know, I might have to replay. I think if I replay the mission. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna have to skip to Shanghai if I can't kill down the Baku helicopter. So, yeah, I think these are all of the missions. Yeah, well, I'm gonna go ahead and start off with Baku. We're gonna move to Shanghai, South China Sea, Singapore, Kunlu Mountains, Kashgar and Suez. We're gonna start off with Baku. I'm not gonna be talking a lot in this video because I want you to get a feel for the people we're fighting, the information we're getting from Irish Pack, and I think his name is Dunn. And it starts off a little bit weird here, so you're gonna have to bear with it. Yeah. So, without further ado, I'm going to shut up and just let the video play. And there is some language I don't really mind for it, but I know some people do. So, just be aware there is some little bit of offensive language. So, let's get started.
Stay with me. Nice play, Rucker. That is some of the finest driving I've ever seen. Right there until the end. Hit the light pack. Oh, shit. The seat won't budge. That's it, Sergeant. Irish, the worst thing we can do in a situation like this is panic.
Don't talk like that, man. You scared the crap out of me.
Pack, help me move this seat, man. We're still sinking.
Shit. I'll get you out of here, Doug. You hear me?
How, man? The doors are stuck shut.
Shit!
This wasn't how it was supposed to happen, Irish.
Wrecker, take my gun.
The fuck are you thinking, Doug? Now. The fuck are you thinking?
For the wolf to survive, it's got to chew off its own leg.
Fire! Negative, don't do it!
Now, Wrecker, shoot out the window.
That's an order! Don't you fucking do it, Wrecker!
Save yourselves. Get out of here. Get out of
here! Fucking bullshit, man! You hear me?
Shoot out the window or you all die!
If you're the man I think you are, you know what you have to do.
Uzi, drop it!
Damn it, Wrecker. I almost shot you in the face. You lost your tail.
Ease up, Pack. Where the hell you been?
After the handoff went pear-shaped, I came straight here. They were Russians, right? Spec ops, one second they're there, the next they're not.
Take deep breaths, son. You got the intel?
Yeah, got it.
Nice play. Shit. It's already daylight. We gotta get to the extraction point. You got a 20 on Irish?
I thought he was with you.
Breaking radio silence. Tombstone 3, Tombstone Actual. What's your 20?
Tombstone Actual. Inbound from the north. Coming in hot. Requesting cover fire on my retreat.
They got me, Irish. We got you. Rocket gear up and get ready.
You got my ass?
By the window, we gotta cover Irish.
Hold the fire!
Here he is! Irish, watch out!
Oh, shit! Fuck off of me!
Wrecker! Hostiles in the windows, across!
They got me pinned!
More incoming, see him?
Watch out! I'm firing!
Two more on the left! Drop them!
Irish! Get up here!
Anything still moving?
Got them all! Clear!
Give me a hand.
You okay, Irish?
Fuck, man. I guess it's safe, I'm staying so safe.
Tombstone, on the move. Fortress, this is Tombstone Actual. We got the package, but stirred up a hornet's nest. Moving towards extraction.
Roger that, Tombstone. Helo's inbound. Get your squad in position. Out.
Hello. In the atrium. They haven't spotted us.
We'll take them out together. Sure. Tag them and give the signal. Your team will keep going.
Careful! They're in the side rooms!
No way around. Get down there. Everyone okay? All right, make it sing. Fire in the hole, everybody! Come on, open it up, Wrecker. Let's go.
Tombstone,
Tombstone Actual, this is Firebird 2-1. We're inbound. What's your ETA, over?
Good to hear you, Hawkins. We're making progress.
Get your guys up on that roof. Don't keep me waiting.
Rec, scan the area.
That's the building.
That's more like half a building.
Come on, Rec. Minos are very helpful. Yeah, the two smokestacks. Straight across. You see it, Rec? You got it. That's the extraction point. All right. Hawkins was reading hostile movement. You see them?
Couple of motherfuckers in our way, huh?
The binos also pick up supplies and weapons. All right. You ready to go, Wrecker? There she is!
Be advised, I'm reading multiple heat signatures ahead.
Any chance of assistance?
I'll cover your advance. Just send me targets.
Thanks, Firebird. Got that, Wrecker? Designate targets for
Wrecker! Got your
Wrecker,
target.
You got it!
Targets.
fight.
Extraction! Here we come!
Ready to engage. Give me a target. Signatures on the ridge ahead.
Contact! 12 o'clock!
Okay, give us your targets. Copy that. Engaging.
Okay!
Give us your targets. Hey, you got more heat signatures on the ridge ahead.
Contact! 12 o'clock! Heads up! Engaging!
Ready to engage. Give me a target. to engage. Got it. Coming in now. We got him on the run. Push on.
Place creeps me out.
Yep. Real shitty job reminding me of home.
We're done. Sorry I blew cover back there.
Forget it. We're all alive now. It's all clear.
Clear.
Corners, guys.
This shit is the best way up?
It's the fastest. No time to explore any options.
Wait till you see the terrace view.
Oh, I expect to be blown away. Shut up. Eyes peeled.
Come on. Stand by. I'm lost.
You okay, man?
Pack any sign of Hawkins and the rest of the crew?
No one survived that.
Get Dunn away from the wreckage!
I can't. He's buried.
Try! I'm over here digging up Wrecker.
My leg! Oh, man.
Jesus Christ, his leg looks like pop sausage.
You're gonna be fine, Dunn. You're gonna be okay, man. We're gonna get you out.
Pack the fuel!
Yeah, I know.
Stop! Wrecker, cover me! Get out now! Get out!
Please, I'll help you.
No.
Please.
No, you have to get out of here. It's not safe.
Fucking civilians.
Wrecker, I need your knife!
What for, Staff Sergeant?
Gotta cut the leg.
Gotta do what?
Wrecker, come here! A wolf stuck in a trap will chew off its own leg to survive. Come on! The bone's powder, just flesh and uniform keeping me here. Do it! Cut it now!
We gotta go.
Is he dead?
He's not dead, he's just passed out. You're the combat lifesaver, man. You should know this, Pat.
It was like a 3-hour course.
Incoming!
Down!
Let's go! Chopper's coming back around! Let's go!
Hey, these Azerbaijanis are Johnny's all right, huh? Come on, in! You're gonna be okay, Dunn. You're gonna be okay. We're gonna get you out. You're gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay, right?
It's the boss, man. Your damn right's gonna be okay. Let's go! Wrecker, take the wheel!
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Our evac is gone. Need another way out. Do you copy?
Tombstone, Fortress is tracking you. Secondary extraction en route. Follow the road, 3 clicks west.
Copy, Fortress, on route. Where's the chopper?
Don't know, I'm looking.
Shit, my leg. My wife's gonna kill me.
Dunn, breathe slow.
Fuck it, Wrecker, speed up!
If the intel we got is right about Admiral Chang and the Russians, none of us is going home.
Anyone else here in the open? Bars with Dixie?
Just hang it there. Speed up, Rick. Dunn's going into shock.
Pat, what's happening?
Here it comes! Wrecker, can we shake it?
Not fucking likely. Where the fuck is it? Where'd it go? You don't see it?
Didn't see where the heck it went.
There, I see it. Get ready.
Speed up! Oh, that was too close.
Step on it, damn it!
It's lighting up!
Oh, fuck, no! Burn those motherfuckers!
Tombstone retrieved the intel.
And?
In the event of a Chinese military coup, the Russians would be loyal to Admiral Chang.
That confirms the report from our asset in China.
So Staff Sergeant Dunn was killed for something we already knew?
There's rioting in the streets of Shanghai, Captain, and the Russians are getting involved. We needed to know for sure. That we had to lock down Suez is delicate enough. One wrong move, we're talking war. You have your orders, Captain.
Aye. Steaming towards the east coast of China.
Martial fucking law for a billion people. They're pissed off about the assassination of Jin Jay.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. Pushed the government for transparency, fairness, freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. J. Now, if your operation blows up, Chang will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate, a real target. It'll be war. Now, your job is to pull VIPs out of the GU Tower safe and sound. Extraction will be coordinated by one spook agent, Laszlo W. Kovic. Unless absolutely necessary, do not fire your weapons. Wrecker, Staff Sergeant Dunfeld, you were the guy to lead the team. Give orders if anything happened to him. Now, his loss is tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision. Do the right thing. Fly under the radar. No room for mistakes, boys.
Okay, guys, so that was the Baku mission. Basically, what happened was we went in to get intel against the Chinese to say whether they were working with the Russians, and it was confirmed. And the next mission will be Shanghai, and I'm gonna make that video pretty soon. That will be a part two to the campaign, but this is gonna be it for this video. So yeah, that's all for this video, and we'll catch you on the next one.